Question number one, Mr. Jeremy Corbyn.
Mr. Speaker, sir, my honourable friend, the Minister for Housing, announced on the 27th of March additional allocations of £88 million to London boroughs in 1990-91 to relieve homelessness, in particular to move homeless families out of unsatisfactory bed and breakfast accommodation. The Housing Corporation have also announced details of £45 million worth of schemes to help the homeless over a two-year period. This year we are increasing to £2 million the support we give to voluntary organisations who help and advise the homeless.
Corbyn.
Will the Prime Minister accept that 10 years ago, in 1979, there were 2,750 households in temporary accommodation in London? The current figure is over 25,000 and a further 2,000 people are sleeping on the streets. And that when her government asked the local authorities what resources they required to deal with the homeless problem in London, they asked for at least £480 million. They were given less than one-sixth of what they wanted. Does she not agree that people sleeping on the streets of our capital city, being charged exorbitant rents, and children being brought up in bed and breakfast hotels is a disgrace to a civilised country?
Mr. Speaker, I announced very considerable extra expenditure to relieve homelessness. The honourable member will also be aware that there are considerable numbers of empty council properties, which if they were brought into use much more quickly, could reduce the number of homelessness. For example, in Islington, there are 1,162 empty properties. If these were turned around much more quickly, that would make a great contribution. That would make a great contribution to relieving the homelessness.